Letitia James, New York Attorney General, on Tuesday announced a lawsuit against a cigarette maker JUUL for deceptive and misleading marketing. The lawsuit stated JUUL failed to warn consumers about the nicotine content in its products and presented them as a safer alternative to cigarettes. James said JUUL was putting New Yorkers at risk by downplaying nicotine found in its products. Subscribe to the channel for more news.